Hello, hello, welcome back. Today we were just out on a dog walk through the forest and it's amazing what you just find. I see a post box full of post and then we thought we'd check it out. But if you actually have a look, this is a house here. Doesn't it look like a train carriage? That's what it looks like to me anyway. See, look, we've got the dog with us today.
Leo, who's a good boy? Who's a good boy?
So I'll take you around this one and show you about. I mean, we've literally just stumbled on it. Incredible. I'm so buzzed. What do you reckon, Mitch?
Yeah, mate.
Nice one.
Definitely one of them dime a dozen situations, isn't it?
Yeah.
You just walk in the forest and you just stumble across something.
Full time capsule.
So. You can't write this stuff.
No, you can't write it. Right, well, you guys literally would not believe what we just found in this house. Not one gun. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 guns. That's actually crazy.
Someone's tried to get in that, look at the door frame.
Uh-oh, what a shame. It's naughty, isn't it? It's the old winch on the front of it, isn't it? Beast, eh? Outside toilet. Lando's been there a while, man. So yeah, this was quite an interesting little find, just random. Some really old push bikes. Some real bit of equipment there, look. Loads of tyres. Ah, I just got a rake. Tap is still going. I love these little just got skewered. There's a hole in my trousers now. Perfect. We love a hole in the trousers. Sticks.
fell through the floor. Go in the holster. Really tight bedroom. And then the bed's there, but you can't really tell. Look at all that pinchy tips to this. The electric works. How mad is that? Where's the other light switch? That's crazy that the electric still works. So many people say, you can't have an abandoned place with the electric still working. Well, I'm sorry mate, but that's the electric still working. Mitch,
yeah.
The electric still works.
That's it?
Yeah. I've just literally switched it on. Box full of letters. Nice axe, aren't they?
Yeah, she's pretty.
Walks in the new forest. Ah, something's crawling up my neck.
Wow, that radio.
Yeah, it's a nice radio, isn't it?
Mm.
Excuse me. Does the electric work in this room? If the electric's illegally hooked up then, because it's not really a house, so to speak, more of, you see the pitch of the roof, like a caravan, but semi-permanent one. Photo. Was this the gentleman?
Happy, happy man.
Happy, happy man. Ah, oh, his master's voice. Wow, that's a big moth. That's a big moth.
Get out that way, mate. Go be free.
Cover all these fucking guns.
In the sewing machine. No, I like his notebooks. It was out of date in 2011.
Old rusty train carriage lights.
Old Honda motorbikes up there. OAA 536P.